with you.
Everywhere.
Download to the App Store now. Just search Go Country 105.
Carrie Underwood with Wasted. Guys, less than an hour before I talk to Kenny Chesney about his brand new album that is coming out today. Gotta go get it. My favorite song on it is Knowing You. Check it out. He already released it as a single. It's vintage Kenny. You guys are gonna love it. Great interview. Looking forward to it. He's one of my idols. I'm fired up. Another story out of Texas, because they seem to be doing everything right, I should say. We just talked about how they have home delivery now with an adult ice cream truck where they deliver you cocktails. They also have a drive-by zoo. This is, or drive-through zoo, I should say. This is in San Antonio. Pretty cool. They're trying to figure out ways to open up businesses slowly out there, which is awesome. Good sign for the future. And the zoo decided to have a drive-through, basically. So they're going to have the animals on display. People can drive their cars very slowly through, maintaining their social distancing. And they thought they would just do it for one day in May. It sold out in less than 2 hours. So they've opened up new dates and things like that. Hopefully this is a trend that is going to start spreading a little bit. But I thought that was super cool. Reminds me, I was actually in South Africa. I was very fortunate to go there in 2010. During the World Cup to root for the U.S. while we were out there playing. And you could go on safaris out there, and you always imagine a safari where you're in the middle of nowhere and you've got people with rifles and stuff like that. This one was just outside of the city. I thought it was a total scam. You pay like nothing. You know, it was like 10 bucks or whatever. You take your own car and you drive through. We're driving for probably about a mile or so, and I'm like, we just got hosed. We just gave these people our money. You know, they give us this little paper map, nothing. We literally turn a corner and there are three giraffes directly in front of the car. I would say probably 50 yards away. It was absolutely wild. Continued through. I think we spent 6 hours on the grounds there. We saw a rhino. We saw all of these kind of different things. I can't even think about all of them, but the giraffes were incredible, obviously. And you literally just drive right by. No problem. They just let you go wild. It was crazy. So Maybe I'll shoot down to San Antonio, Texas. Check out the drive-through zoo. Just kidding. I'm going to stay put right here. Right now, Morgan Wallen chasing you on Go Country 105.
We used to chase that tad and move freight. Couple of kids in a Chevrolet. Catch a little air when we cross the tracks. Sipping off some from a paper stack. Hang your shirt on a maple limb. Slipping through the moon to the riverbed. Yeah.
Hey, what's up? It's Cam Brown.
Hey, what's up? It's Jake Owen.
Go Country 105.
I killed my first monster.